It's day six of the happy holiday prep dealing with difficult people. Tomorrow is the big day. You have one day left. So let's review. I hope you're feeling good about yourself. You've been working hard. And you've looked at your vision. You've looked at expectations. You've looked at happiness and gratitude, who you're dreading, who you're excited. You've thought about how are you going to inject some excitement into the day, making things your own, looking at strategies for setting limits. It's time to practice a little bit. So I want you now to take a moment and list five things that might get in your way of having a happy holiday, right? Whether it's you being too tired, you rushing around, you not being prepared, forgetting to check the expectations, or just automatically having the old reaction to someone who just pushes our buttons. What might get in the way? Just list of them. Feelings, habits, behavior, other people. Write that down. Now, give yourself permission to let go of some of these old hurts. It doesn't mean that it didn't happen. It doesn't mean that it wasn't important, but it's okay to not collect injuries. You can always address them later if they still need addressing, but silently wish everyone well. Find a way to bless them and wish them well. And what can you say to yourself as encouragement? Do you have a motto? My father used to say, just do the right thing. My mother used to say, you can do it, but first put on the lipstick. Well, so what's your motto? How are you going to give yourself a pep talk? We've been working now for a few days on a holiday prep plan for dealing with difficult people so you can have a happy holiday. So think about what you can say, do, and feel so that you can have a happy holiday. See you tomorrow.